Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Alright, and let's see here. Where do we need to go based on where she told us to go? Because she told us to go somewhere. I actually have no idea where she wants us to go. Ah, yeah, she's over here. Oh, that island I've been to already. Alright, she's around the corner. Tale of Lucia Martinez.
It has been a lifetime since we were here. This jungle is still thick with vines and trickery.
I gotta adjust.
Marquez will use this to her advantage.
Marquez.
But we know she's here. She doesn't expect us.
We must find her, draw her out, and put a final end to her.
Let's see where this lad goes.
I'm about to shoot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, that sucks. Just because I lost sight of it doesn't mean I'm fucking losing him. Ooh, that was close. That was very close. Where are your buddies, man? He's right underneath us, guys. Computer. Yeah, he's right underneath us. What are you getting so agitated for? What? Did she get sidetracked? Is she an idiot? Alright, there we go. Why the hell did you lose?
I know she's here. I can feel it.
She must be hiding. Let's take some action. She can't.
All right.
Eliminate this man. You have powdered head.
Stay close. Switch to
use a powder keg.
Nah, fuck you. I'll do this how I want to do it.
More are coming. Take them out. Corner her. Make her fight alone.
What do you mean help you? You don't even have any enemies on you. Bitch, you thought you could run? We have pistols.
No. I cannot die at the ends of the Taino. My father saw such potential in these islands. Gold. Industry. Freedom. All of it squandered. You have not a clue how to use it.
Leo.
He could have brought you wealth. You believe we wasted freedom of being freely? You die a prisoner of your Templar moves.
Oh, she dead.
Let's not argue with a dead woman. Here's my prize.
I think that's all the keys, too. Alright. Well, with that done, we can now head on over. Actually, hold on. Is there a contract we did here? No, there's a contract we got last time. I don't know where it's at. That's not it. Where the hell is that contract we got earlier? Don't know where I put. We gotta take that down after we get the Templar armor. Once we get the Templar armor, we'll go take down that stronghold.
Spare me your jugs, just a wee bit. The men do sorely lack a place to do their wenching and debauching. With a little coin encouragement, I could have the old place Bristol fashion and a flower rum fit to obliterate a good tar proper like.
Yeah, you can get your whorehouse.
You done an old salt proud, Captain.
It's all fun.
You're making it worth your while, too.
Got an ear for me, Captain. I'll not play duck and drake with you, Captain. I need coin to build a little emporium. I'd be ever obliged. And a local shop would bring in many a useful ware for you as repayment.
Alright, what do you need?
Been thinking, Captain. Why not build ourselves a grand old bonfire by the beach? The lads would be in better cheer if they had such a spot to let loose. You savvy?
Hey, good luck with that bonfire while it's raining, you idiots.
A good captain. He takes care of his men, yes?
The you need a hospital?
Are dissatisfied that there are no women of comfort here.
Oh, now this needs a whorehouse.
We need to build them a home.
And a whorehouse costs a lot of money. Give me a second, you idiots. Alright. Alright. Go ahead and get that sweet-ass Templar armor. What is our coffers empty?
This still doesn't quite feel like home.
Fine, renovations then.
Still missing a little something.
Bro, I'm not that rich! whatever. Time to open her up. There she is. The Templar armor. Wonderver. All right, let's see here. You're broke as a fucking rabbit. Why is a rabbit broke? Anyways, we're gonna go sink that. Also, I have another kill contract. Let me get that too. Let me get that while we're at it. The kill contract and the whatever that is. Shit. I dropped some. What did I drop? My left hand. No, I didn't drop any. I forgot to move something down. So where's this thing at? Over here, right? Wait, I thought there was a kill contract that was here.
Am I dreaming? Why would... Is he sane?
No, I'm not sane. I'm insane. Alright, let me get some money out of my fleet while I'm at it. Maybe send them out on another mission. I need to get some money out of my fleet. Probably send them on another voyage. Ah, great. Hercules is lost. Portugal has become very dangerous. We'll need to add a few more ships to the fleet then. Actual men of war. Alright, let's just sink these brigs so we can get our ships out there. Hazardous. Whatever takes this ship out the fastest. Now we send out our boys. Our frigates can't handle that. I'm gonna need to steal some galleons. Yeah, I'm gonna have to steal some galleons soon. Or not soon, but
Captain has the helm.
Eventually.
Mains up, let's go.
Alright, let's go sink that Spanish, Spanish. Anyways, where the oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, we can head over there after we sink the Spanish.
Fire, Atlas! Our force patrol these waters closely, Captain.
What are these ships anyway? Oh, it's a frigate. That's a man of war.
I would say the danger has passed.
The danger has passed my ass, Adewale. Before we even head over there, we're taking this ship with us. Brace. Board. Fire. Boop. Nice job, lad. You killed your own man. And for what? Nothing. Send to the fleet. We need two more ships, and these guys are perfect since it's a frigate and a galleon.
Give me some speed. I do not think we can stand against them.
Fire! Hey, fire! Ready to fire!
Fire! Fire!
need to fire!
There it is. All right, we're taking her. Let's reel it in, boys. I wanted a galleon for a while. Ah, shit, not close enough. Oh shit, that was close. There we go. Alright lads, you can handle it. It's just a Spanish galleon. Oh, it's a British galleon. Apologies. Alright, down we go. Reload. Alright, here we go. That took a while. That seriously took a while. Just for a Spanish galleon. No, sorry, English. Well, they're pirate hunters. It doesn't really matter at this point. Alright, I've wanted a galleon in my feet for a while, so I'm taking this. Alright.
Get the mains free!
Alright, I need to repair my ship a bit. I don't think I can repair it while we're at sea. But this is a good spot to end this episode, though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please comment below. And we'll see you in the next location. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer. Thunder Lion. The Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?